Sauli Niinisto, 69, becomes the first person to win the presidency in the first round of voting.